Hey, I've got some new information coming in about the eclipse, and I just want to give you a heads up that we may have some issues with a few clouds on Monday. Let me show you. This is the path of totality here. Now, down to the south, it's not going to be seen because they're going to have clouds, they're going to have showers, they're going to have thunderstorms. The best chance for seeing clear skies is going to be across New England. Now, the U.S. model, the GFS, is saying this. We still are going to stay with plenty of clear skies. However, the European model today starting to say we might get a little thin overcast in here. So that's something we'll be watching as we head to the weekend, because right now New England has the best opportunity for seeing this eclipse better than any other part in the entire country. And in case you're wondering when it all starts, about 2:16 we'll start to see it. It will peak at about 3:30 in the afternoon, and we'll just have a sliver of sun showing here in Boston. Obviously up to the north, it will go completely dark at that point. Then the sun will come back out, and by 4:39, it's all over with. Let's just hope we have clear skies for it and hope that the forecast holds like it has last few days, and we go with the clear skies. Even a little thin overcast won't really deter it that much.